right, thanks for your patience starting the show. We wanted to make sure all the parents got in. There's still some people coming, but not enough to warrant waiting. But yeah, thank you so much for coming out. This is our last show out of five total shows today. We had three during the school day. Thank you. And then we had the 5 o'clock, which went very well. And then the 7 o'clock is the culmination of a full day of playing. And it's been a really, really good day. To make things like this happen, you can't do things like this without a bunch of people helping. And I'd just like to thank all the parent volunteers. If you're out there, we appreciate you. Little things like watching doors and, you know, because we use haze and you don't want to set up the fire alarms because the hallways have different kind of smoke detectors and things like that really make the show run well. And then the parent organizer, Arlene Chin, is great. And just because I'm married to her, a special shout out to my wife because she was doing all the PR and all the things, yeah. And she got the food. She got the food for everybody today. She's pretty cool. And also, thanks for all the parent support at Spring Bash. Spring Bash went away for all, and we appreciate the guitar support. And Mr. Harris, who has been incredibly supportive. He was at the 5 o'clock show. And so he's been at every show so far. We really appreciate it. Some special students, a big shout out to the lighting crew, Chief, Ruth Andrews, and Ruth's minion, Ray Olson. And they're, if you don't know this, they're here until 9, 10 o'clock every all week designing the lighting that you're going to enjoy tonight. So they're really special people. Our first ever stage manager. I love this. Ellie did such a great job. So Ellie, he is amazing. Ellie Van Houten. I actually, in the show, stopped and made myself a cup of instant coffee, which I've never been able to leave the stage every year I've done this. So I'm so grateful, and the organization was great. We use some professional sound engineers. We actually, Gus Kim is a student sound engineer, and he's amazing. And he helps set up things so that when we bring in our pros, Gary Tricatis and Natala Kramer, they're so in demand that they're hard to get, but they just like us. So we can book them when they're not traveling around the country doing stuff for famous people, they come in here. So we really appreciate Natal in the middle. You see a guy with the, and his boss, Gary Bricatus. Thanks to you guys for coming out. The sport, I don't know if you are cognizant of this, but students knowing that they're playing for, you know, 300 people or so in one show, paying people, and then a full house at the end of the day, it was a very special feeling, and we just thank you for being a part of all of that. And also to these amazing students. So, yeah, it's one of the things I really enjoy. I'm like 83 bazillion years old, but I love about performances the way that you see students just reach a little further than what you thought they could do, whether it's dance or choir or whatever. You see it a lot with the dance program here too, but it's just students staying late and covering. You don't see those acoustic panels back there. They're big white choir shells because a student and his grandmother and parents made cloth to cover them, and we're here till late. It's just little things that you notice. Ed Walsh and the Walsh family. All right, so that's all the thank you. So this is our last show, so the most important part of a concert is the cleanup. Cleaning up after the show. So once they play the last note, if we could have everybody wait in the back along Jackson, and each class has specific responsibilities, and once they hit those targets, we post sign-outs in the back. So if you guys can kind of wait and hang up front, the beginners will be out in 10 minutes, and then intermediate probably 15 minutes, and top group 15 or 30 minutes. So if you could hang out in the back, it really, really helps us. But again, thank you so much for coming out. It's going to be a good night. I hope you enjoy it.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Whitney Young Spring Guitar Show. We are the beginning class, the first group of the day, and the song we'll be performing for you guys is Someday by the Strokes. So let's begin.
One, two, three,
miss the good old days. Someday, someday. Yeah, it hurts to say, but I want you to stay. Sometimes, sometimes. When we was young, oh man, did we have fun. Always, always. Promises, they break before they're made. Sometimes, sometimes. So mama says, black it is.
Thank you. This is Just Like Heaven by The Cure.
Hello, everyone. Thank you for coming out. We are the Orange Blues Combos. We're playing two songs tonight. Our first song will be Mercy, Mercy Me by Marvin Gaye. Hope you enjoy.
Things ain't what they used to be. No, oh, where So like Jeremy, our singer here, said, we are Orange Blues Combo. And that was Mercy, Mercy Me by Marvin Gaye. Our next song will be The Well by Marcus King. And I'd just like to take a second to thank all of you. I've been here in this program for 5 years. This is my last show. So thank you all for making this so special. And it's really amazing. So we got Jeremy on vocals. Big shout out. Sound amazing. We got MJ on guitar. We got Golden on bass. And we got Jonathan on drums. Thank you so much. And I hope you all enjoy.
Until the work was done. Papa was a preaching about the fires of hell. You wanna drink the water, got to go to the well. The cornerstone church tried to cuss my soul, but the good Lord gave me that rock and roll. You never can tell. So one for the money, two another show, three for the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost.
By Jet. Look so fine that I really wanna make you mine. Look so fine that I really wanna make you mine. 4, 5, 6, come on and get your kicks. Now you don't need the money when you look like that, do you, honey? Are you gonna be my girl? man go me, cause it looks so fine that I really want to make you mine. Five, six, come on and get your kicks. Now you don't need no money with a face like that, do ya? Are you gonna be my girl? Come on. Ooh, yeah. I could see you home with me, but you with another man, yeah. I know we ain't got much to say before I let you get.
Hello, everybody. How are you liking the show? Okay. As Daniela said, we are second period intermediate guitar, and we'll be performing One Way or Another by Blondie.
check out some specials and rap. You get lost in the crowd one way or another. I'm gonna get ya, I'll get ya, I'll get ya, get ya, get ya, get ya one way or another. I'm gonna get ya, I'll get ya, I'll get ya, get ya, get ya, get ya one way or another. I'm gonna get ya, I'll get ya, I'll get ya, get ya, get ya, get ya one way or another. I'm gonna get ya, I'll get ya, I'll get ya, get ya, get ya.
Enjoying the show so far, we'd like to take this moment to recognize that nothing that is happening right now would be possible without the hard work of Mr. Peak, so let's give him a round of applause. We will now be playing Holiday by Green Day.
Thank you.
And hello again. We are Blue Blues Combo, and let me introduce you to some people here. We got Noah on the guitar, Mikhail on the guitar, we got Chris on the bass, and Nathan on the drums, and I'm your singer, Sophia, and we will be performing Cold Shot by Stevie Ray Vaughan.
First song we'll be doing is 1979 by Smashing Pumpkins.
Kids that never had a time.
So much. Next up, we'll be doing Message in a Bottle by The Police. Just a castaway, an island lost at sea. Oh, another lonely day, but no one here but me. Send an SOS to the world. I hope that someone gets mine. I hope that someone gets mine. I hope that someone gets mine. Message in a bottle, yeah. Message in a bottle, yeah. I've known this right from the start. Only hope can keep me together. Love could mend your life, but love could break
How's everyone doing so far? Yeah, thank you guys for coming out. This is gonna be the last song for C Intermediate. We hope you've enjoyed it so far, and we hope you will enjoy what's to come. Thank you. All right. Again, thank you everybody for coming out. We are the Soul Combo. We're gonna play a few tunes for you guys. Some of them are gospel, some of them are R&B, some you may not know. But the first song we're gonna play for you is called Rain.
Thank you. people could make it. We are Femmes of Rock, Whitney Young's student-led, entirely femme, and drummer-inclusive rock band. I love all my femmes so much. We've got some gems lined up for you tonight, starting with Chicago's very own Chaka Khan. This is You Got the Love.
Thank you. Thank you so much for listening. I just want to give a quick shout out to our soloists. They're going to wave. They worked so hard on this solo, and they definitely got the works to prove it. So thank you so much. We have one more song for you guys tonight, but before that, I want to give a special shout out to our bassist, Noosh, who has been leading FEMS for the past 3 years. We could not have done this without you. Noosh is graduating this year, so can we get a big round of applause for Noosh?
Oh, speaking of bass, the bass sound just came. Can you like fix the amp? It's like, maybe it works. Tech. Thank you. I'll just stand here now. Thank you.
Our next song is Celebrity Skin by Hole.
One, two, three,
four. Oh, make me all back.
Check, 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 mic check, one, two, check, check, check. All right, so we're back again. We're gonna play one more tune for you guys before top group. This next song is called Love My Music Soul Child. We're actually gonna have senior shout outs on the screen playing while we're playing, so I hope you enjoy.
Moment I spoke your name, from then on I knew that
sometimes go astray. Love, through all the ups and downs, the joys and the hurts. Love, for better or worse, I still will choose you first. For the chance to get to know you, and for your kiss, for your touch, your fear, your essence. Many nights I've cried from the things you do, hoping for the chance to get to know you. No, it's not real, with no doubts and no fears and no questions. Oh yeah. So many people losing name in vain. Love, for those who have faith in you, sometimes go astray. Love, through all the ups and downs, the joys and the hurts. Love, for better or worse, I still will choose you first. First you didn't mean that much to me, oh. But now I know you're all like me, oh. The world looks so brand new to me. Now that I found love, every day I live for you. And everything that I do is for you. What I said is how I feel, so leave it to you. To know I'm through.
Dearly beloved, we're gathered here today to get through this thing called life. Electric word of life, it means forever, and that's a mighty long time. But I'm here to tell you, there's something else. the afterworld. A world of never-ending happiness, you can always see the sun, day and night. So when you call up that shrink in Beverly Hills, you know the one, doctor, everything will be all right. Instead of asking how much your time is, little baby, ask him how much of your mind. Cause in this life, things are much harder than in the afterworld. In this life, you're on your own.
Hello again. So we're the last group for the night. We have three more songs for you guys. We hope you enjoyed yourself so far. And we want to give a big thank you to Mr. Peak for teaching us all this. We wouldn't be able to do it without him. Yeah. Okay. Our next song that we're going to play for you is Hazy Shade of Winter by a little bit The Bangles, a little bit Gerard Way.
A little bit Simon and Garfunkel?
Only a little bit, though.
Not as much.
Today. start to be a better I than what you've got planned. Carry a cup in your hand. The ground is a brown and the sky is a hazy shade of winter. Hang on to your hopes, my friend. That's an easy thing to say, but if your hopes should pass away, simply pretend that you can build them again. The ground rises high, feels it right. It's the springtime of my life. Oh, seasons change with the scenery, weaving time in a tapestry. Won't you stop and remember me? Look around, it's all brown. There's a patch of snow on the ground. Look around, it's all brown. There's a patch of snow on the ground.
Thank you. There's certainly a lot of you guys tonight. Thanks for all getting tickets. It's lovely to see you.
It's nice to have a full house.
Our next song is Good Times, Bad Times by Led Zeppelin. My woman left home for a bright-eyed man, but I still don't seem to care.
16, I fell in love with the girl I was raised to be. It only took a couple of days till she was rid of me. She swore that she would be all mine and love me till the end. But when I whispered in her ear, I lost another friend. Oh, good times, bad times, you know I had my share. Well, my woman left home for a bright man, but I still don't see the care.
Everybody, thank you all for coming out. Hope you've had a great night so far. We have one last song for all of you. We hope you enjoy it. But first, we want to thank everybody that's helped make this possible. Parent volunteers. We have all of you guys coming and paying to be here, funding our program. People up top, lights and sound.
Let's go, boo!
And all the student volunteers, stage hands, people working backstage who aren't even in the program. So without all of you guys, we can't have this possible. We hope you enjoy our last song.
So we hope you've enjoyed yourself tonight. Every act before us, every song of theirs, us, every song of ours. And we hope you'll enjoy yourself one last time tonight for this one last song. And this last song, this is a song called Highway Star.
Thank you. be my car, it's gonna break the speed of sound. Ooh, it's a killing machine, it's got everything. I'm driving by with big fat tires and everything.
I love it, I need it, I bleed it.
Yeah, it's a wild hurricane.
Hold right, hold tight. I'm a highway star, I'm a highway star, I'm a highway star.
That was so good! All right, they're an amazing group of kids. Give them a hand, guys. I just what they play. That's such a hard song. If anybody plays guitar, that's such a hard song. The fact they do it so well is amazing. Thank you so much. And we're gonna do some work for 15 minutes. And we just can't thank you enough for coming out. All right. Thank you. We're doing a picture. I forgot. So if parents want to take a, sorry, hold on. If parents want to stand somewhere and take our picture, we need everybody in guitar program out here. All right, I'm getting in the middle though this year.
I'm never gonna stop loving you.